Now that brings us to the 36th chapter of the book of Numbers, in the last chapter. Now, this is a chapter that speaks of the inheritance, and the land was to pass from father to son, and also here there is to be to the daughters if there are no sons. And then there's the year of Jubilee. No man, you see, could lose his property permanently. Every 50 years, the trumpet of Jubilee was sounded, and all property that had been mortgaged reverted back to the original family that God gave it to. It's the most marvelous arrangement that God made for His people. It's the way He protected them. Verse 13, and this is the last verse. These are the commandments and the judgments which the Lord commanded by the hand of Moses unto the children of Israel in the plains of Moab by Jordan near Jericho. Then this ends the public ministry of Moses. Now in Deuteronomy, we'll have the private ministry of Moses, and it's a very wonderful book, as we shall see later on. But now we go next time to the Gospel of John. Be with us as we enter this very wonderful gospel.